Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm testing the sharp bands, and I put a bonito strip on the wristband. And now we are gonna see with this kind shark just below here if he's gonna eat it. And it looks like it ate my watch. No, okay, almost ate my watch. So shark, it looks like sucks. Shark band sucks, guys. Ah, my watch! I should leave it to the shark, maybe. So he can pass it over to another shark that is more sensitive. Because this one is not. Okay.